farmers. And if this process is stopped, is the farmers and the inchim are going to suffer. And I'm also shocked that the courts can so easily issue an injunction ex parte without even inviting the government to set it aside of the story. This is a very serious matter that really requires that all the arms of government really work in unison. I believe strongly that the rule of law must be observed. But there must also be consideration of several other factors. So I think that if our courts are just going to be stopping the government from doing what is right for our nation, it will not augur well for the development of this country. It will not augur well. We need to cooperate. Yes, I know for people who owe some money and so on and so forth. But that money will not come unless the factories are working. Even those who are demanding a salary are there. How are you going to get the salary unless the plant are working? And where are you going to be employed? The employment will only come when the plants are working. That's when you will be employed.